Ted was able to come through in the clinic, he not only helped me finish the challenger, but he also got his video done too. That's why he's my buddy, that's why we're pals, that's why we're, even if he doesn't know that. Coming up this season on Graveyard Cars, we've made fantastic progress on the cars in our shop. We finished the Phantasm Tribute Cuda just in time for Don Coscarelli and A. Michael Baldwin to sign the car and take it for a joyride.
I love this car!
The AAR Cuda got finished and delivered to Chris Griswold just in time for me to blow his doors off on the Hot Wheels track.
Today is your day.
And we finished the one-of-one 1970 Dodge Challenger RT factory sunroof car.
What do you got to say about that?
Without a doubt, this is one of the most beautiful and valuable cars we've ever restored. But this season is not over yet. Our 1970 Plymouth Superbird is back from the dipper and ready for its new sheet metal from our friends over at Auto Metal Direct. And our friend Tom Parker is waiting impatiently for us to finish his 69 Charger Daytona. When's it going to be done? And if that's not enough, we've got two Plymouth GTX convertibles just added to the queue. The first belongs to one of the biggest Mopar collectors in the world, and the other is the property of one of the biggest human beings in the world, former world heavyweight pro wrestling champion Bill Goldberg. Don't miss a second.
We have work to do.
The stakes are higher than they've ever been.
Bring up the weekend, sir.
On this season of Graveyard Cars. Thank you.